going over those comprehensive trigger point releases with my buddy and participant of the WKA National Muay Thai Championships, Joey Kankowski. And more specific now for that front ankle trigger point release, but now he's actually spending some time comprehensively releasing tissue through the tib anterior. Now for fighters, you're typically taking a lot of damage or creating a lot of tension and intentional striking from this set area. So this can get really banged up and locked up and mess up your true and efficient ankle mobility where you start building dysfunction in your full movement capacity or full movement and lead into injury. So it's imperative we keep this area supple and moving extremely well, having those tissues relax when they're put through all this inflammation or impact. This is the best way to kind of get started with it. The trigger point, and then now we're getting a little more calculated where he's using this wand to help alleviate the tension in that tib anterior where you're mostly landing the strikes. A great exercise to help release that tissue issue that can resonate from all that impact that's built there. Now again, this is something you want to do beforehand. You don't have to spend a lot of time doing it. About 30 to 45 seconds per leg is just going to be enough to help get those tissues moving and align, break down those adhesions.